My students and I are building a new kind of mobile robot that's able to roll around on, for example, the moon or other kind of smooth surfaces. It's a ball. The whole robot is the ball. It's kind of in the ball. You see here, you know, one of the balls fully skinned, and then you can kind of see the pendulum, what's inside the ball, hanging on an axle. And with that axle, it's able to roll forward and backwards or steer left and right. So it's really kind of the simplest mobility system ever, because it's really only got three moving parts, the ball and then the two axles that can rotate. And so a nice smooth surface like the moon would be great for a ball like this to roll around on. And then also to go down into a crater. You know, what would roll down into a crater better than a ball? A&M gave me the freedom to try some new things and a great group of students to go after it. World-class facilities. It's been a lot of fun. I've been working on it now for about a year, and it's really exciting to have my first robot born here at Texas A&M.